If you don't know the word, if you're not in the word, if you're not conforming your mind to the word, you will fall for deception more easily. Those who don't know the word are easy prey for the enemy. Start believing lies about themselves, about God, about anything, that becomes a problem that's recurring. And until they come to know the truth, they will not be free. Jesus said, then you will know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. You fight that deception by aligning yourself with the word.